Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Once again, I am here in Five Reborn with Mr. Zach Hausnecht. Now, we now have our own server, pretty much. So we're not on High Speed Gaming, we're not on DOJ, we're not on any of that stuff. We have our own Code 01. So what does that mean exactly? I mean, what are you running away from me for?
I'm panning.
Oh, you're panning. He's panning. He's probably first person view.
Yeah.
Panning.
Yeah. Panning.
So basically, this is going to be like our own private little session area, so we can, you know, do what we used to do for the most part, as well as do whatever the hell we want. So with that said, today we are going to do some spectator drags here at the dirt track, at the local dirt track,
the local horse track. Yep.
And if you don't know what spectator drags are, they're amazing to watch on YouTube. It's where you put two cars next to each other and they do drag racing style, either on dirt or pavement or whatever, but in an oval. And yeah, it should be a good time. Should be a good time. What are you thinking here? You think you want to try the old Dukes versus the Bel Air?
Yeah, I'm for that.
All right, I'll take the Chevy. You take the Dodge.
I'm for starting in something like that.
Ooh, I like those wheels. Those wheels are nice. Oh yeah. Oh man, Duke boys at it again already.
Exactly.
I think the Charge is gonna kick my ass. However, I think this thing is going to have a little bit more grip.
Is it, though?
Not much. Not much, but I think it'll have some.
What's going to be our start line? Is it going to be A every time?
It's going to be A.
Those are all marked A.
The second one. Box office. Yeah.
Box office A.
Box office, yep.
All right.
Pulling up a little bit more.
All right.
All right, ready?
Yep.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, they're pretty matched.
Man,
right
come
off the bat.
On.
And they're off. Looks like the Charger's going to take the lead. Oh, I'm going to get on that bumper.
This is going to be the struggle.
Turning. The struggle is going to be how you make the turns.
No.
Oh, understeer much?
Oh, no.
Oh, a little bit of oversteer on it, too.
Oh, man. That's
get that
rough.
Run, baby. Get that run.
Oh. This is
get
great.
Get that run.
This is great. Look at that high end.
Oh, you do have a lot of high end on that.
But can I turn it?
Will he make it?
Will it blend?
But he's gay. Excuse me, he's blind.
He's blind. Oh my god.
But will he make it? Oh!
Oh my god.
Yeah.
There it is.
And the Charge is gonna win it.
Oh right. Man.
Beautiful.
We just wanna take him back.
Yep, just take him back.
This
thing is pretty badass, this Bel Air.
No, it's
I like it a lot.
Beautiful. Beautiful mods. There's
beautiful car.
Good example. There's a lot of GTA 5 mods out there, and we can use them all, so it'll be great. Excuse me? Shoot.
Oh, man. We got these from the car rental shop, or like the Rent a Classic.
Oh, look at
we got
this.
Rentaclassics.com.
Fake Ford GT parked in the only empty space here.
Oh,
seriously, what are the odds? I'm gonna park this over here.
GTA was like, no, I don't think so. We're doing that.
Oh, man.
All right.
This is great.
Yeah, check it out. Look at this limo. This limo is fucking ridiculous. I can't wait to race that limo versus the bus.
Stupid
it's gonna be
stretch
good.
Limo.
Let's just do it now because people are going to be like,
okay.
I want it now.
Yep.
What are you going to drive?
I'm going to attempt to drive this.
I don't even know how the hell you're going to get that on the track, honestly.
My other thing is, if it's not broken, the camera for this is just ridiculous.
I'm sure it's bad.
I'm going to.
And yes, this is the bus from Speed, by the way.
I'm going to have to reverse this.
I think you are going to have. I have to do as well. This thing barely makes it around corners.
I'm just going to have to use
this
wall.
After all.
Okay.
What does the interior look like on this? Oh, nice.
This is
basically non-existent.
Best way to do it, I guess.
Yeah, how are you coming? Oh, right there. Yeah, that's the only way. That's the only way you're gonna be able to get this on the track.
Let me fix this. This is so broken. Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be. I think I'm gonna kick your ass.
Well, can I turn it around on the track? That's the other question. Oh, going into cinematic in this.
I was gonna give you the outside lane since you won the last one,
well,
or the inside, but I don't know if
outside.
You can. Yeah, you want the outside? Okay, let's pull up. Yeah,
this?
I see how ridiculous that is, dude. Don't you worry. All right, coming up to the A. But right there's going to be good.
My camera is so wonky for this, too.
Everybody on the bus, shut up and sit down. Remember that? Whenever you're in school, turn around and sit down.
Yeah, turn around, sit down.
Turn around and sit down. All right, you ready?
Yep, I'm
ready. I'm turning my lights on for safety on this one because we're going downtown,
go
apparently.
Ahead. Go
All right,
ahead.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, bus with a huge jump. But that. I think you're going to have the top end. You're going to have the top end.
Look at this.
That thing is fucking ridiculous,
dude. Stupidest
thing. How are you going to make that turn?
Well, I can cut you off. Oh, no.
That's look true. At this. Look come at on, this. Bus. You can go a little faster than that.
Oh, the rear end, though. Yeah.
Yes. Suck come it. On. Suck damn it.
Suck it, bus from speed. Suck it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
This is a good-looking bus, though, man. I've got to say.
I love those old-style buses. The fishbowl buses.
That's beautiful. That's money the isn't best. Everything. Yeah, right. Santa Monica Bank.
The funniest thing is, too, how I'm going to turn this thing around.
Yeah, no, you won. We're just taking it right directly to the do not pass go, do not collect $200.
Austin Powers in it.
I'm out of here.
No, literally.
We lost fair and square.
Do you know how wide? This thing is the full width of the track.
Dude, I have no idea how you're going to get that off there.
I'm breaking every window on it. I can tell you that much.
It's the loser's van. What is going on?
Oh, I can swing it. Oh, I swung it. I swung it by...
But can you swing it?
Holding the e-brake.
Yeah.
We'll fix it again.
Yeah, the only thing I know... The Bugatti is so unbelievably fast that...
The Chiron or... Yeah.
We actually have to have two Bugattis in order to race them.
Oh, correct.
Yeah, just park it over there in the corner. No big deal.
I got to. Oh, man. Alrighty. I'm going to kick it for good measure. There we go.
Think about taking the good old 4x4 Silverado here out with Silverado. The engine upgrade, because this thing was by default pretty slow. So we had to,
You want to race that against, like, what, the Trailblazer?
Not the Trailblazer is going to kick its ass, I think.
Well...
It's maybe like, I don't know.
I was about to say, don't say that Jeep. That Jeep's an SRT, so it's probably fast.
No, not the Jeep. Like, oh, the white piece of shit back behind us.
What's the white piece? Oh, yeah. I don't even know if that's that? Is it a Renault? Is it the... I have no clue.
Is it the Renault? It's either Renault or it's the other one.
Or is it the Twing? I don't know. I honestly don't. Somebody will tell us in the comments.
All right, we got that Chevy Silverado coming out here. Woo-hoo!
This thing is ridiculous.
Let's see how it does. I think you're going to beat it.
Oh,
I think you're
going to
beat the Silverado. Here, you get the inside lane.
Really? You think I'm going to beat the Silverado in this?
I think you will because of cornering, handling, all that. Getting up next to this line here.
All right.
All righty. You count it off on this one.
All right. 3, 2, 1, a go.
Spun the tires a little bit there. Ooh, pretty matched.
Oh, look
right off the bat. Oh, getting a little bit of top end here, though.
Changing those gears.
See this interior of this. Oh, classic Silverado interior.
We should do.
Oh, there you go.
There are man.
Oh, on the inside.
That's messed up. That is messed up.
But I think you're getting me on the top end right here. Oh, look at this. I'm at the block.
Oh, you son, you son of a bitch. Oh.
Damn, that thing has got the top end. These are pretty evenly matched.
Oh, no.
But don't lose your back end, buddy.
Oh,
ooh.
Man.
Oh,
my God. This, yeah.
Damn it. You beat it by a hair. Oh, that was a good race.
That was great, actually. Damn. I did not think it was going to be that close.
I didn't either, dude.
That was fantastic. There's
That's
also
another thing they do on spectator drags is even when they lose, they just do donuts.
Yeah, but yeah. That's understandable.
Yeah, these were a good match.
Actually, really good.
I was not expecting that kind of, like,
no,
at all.
Not at all.
That kind of, like, closeness. All right, I'm going to pull in right here. Actually, all the cars that we have already raced, we'll just pull down here.
Oh, well, too late. You know what they say.
So, yeah, I know, right? Ooh, I got a Evo. What do you want to race against the Evo? Nope, it'll let me in. Is it a right? Oh, I think it's a right side hand. Yeah, right hander.
Yeah, it is.
The right driver.
See if that
even
works.
I can't even get in it. It won't even let me in it.
Oh, well, come over to the other. There's a left hand drive one over here. You want to race that in the Subaru.
Yeah.
I got a WRX over here. That should be.
Oh, the WRX.
That should be good.
Where's the Evo at?
Over here. Over here.
Oh.
Right here.
I see it. Grabbing it. Oh, nice. This will be a good race.
No doubt.
All-wheel drive versus all-wheel drive, pretty much.
I think the, yeah. Yep. Oh, God. The handling on this, though.
I just overdrove it. I'm going to have to remember that. Oh, this interior is nice.
The handling on these. You want to do one in first person?
Yeah, we'll do it. I've been going in and out just to show the interiors of the cars.
Just to see, yeah. Yep. Yeah, they're pretty awesome cars.
You're a little ahead. You're ahead up there. It's back here, dude.
Oh, shoot. The
first box office.
They're both
the second
box office.
I know.
All right. There we go.
All right. Ready?
Yep.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, mine's rear-wheel drive. Oh, shit. Huge jump.
They both say, might be rear-wheel drive. No. Holy Jesus.
I heard your turbo go off.
Oh,
understeer. Oh,
you're dead.
Coming off of turn one.
Dude, this thing is ridiculous. This is not realistic at all.
This thing is getting some speed on the top end right now.
Holy
if
God.
If I wouldn't have hit that damn wall. I just had no turning
ability. God. I'm slowing down for you here. I'll flip around.
Look at this. Still into the wall again. It won't turn.
That's great.
Oh. Yeah, you kicked my ass.
Oh, look at the front end of your car.
Look at the side of the car. It's destroyed, dude.
Oh, my God. That's fantastic. Oh, I just hit my
Anybody got a car? He's going to need a ride home.
God,
all right. Taking it back to the garage here.
I think there's a manual transmission modification for
gears.
Right,
it's just called that, but the original one's like Gears, or it's what it's actually called because it's called that. But whenever you download it and install it, you're just like, what?
What?
Let's race the Mercedes. You want to do the new one versus the old one?
Oh, these two? Yeah. I mean, Maybach. This is like a highly mod. Yeah, let's do it. Good.
All right, a Maybach.
I don't know if it's Maybach, but
I love. One of my favorite Mercedes-Benz of all time is the 560.
Dude, I love
this one right here.
They're beautiful.
This one is the best. I would own a 560 SEL.
Beautiful.
All right, come up right here.
Yeah, we're going to get hell for probably how we pronounce half the things in the thing.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
And then what car was what and what car was this. And
look at the interior. Oh, nice. All right, you ready?
This is the one with the broken one. Yeah, no, that's... Yep.
All right, 3, 2, 1... Go!
You can see how my
look at that.
Wheels
just
are inspired.
Insta destroyed me.
Just go on.
Insta destroyed me.
Yeah, tuning. You know what they say.
Well, yeah. See how they
turn. I'm gonna just whip the rear end out. That's what I love to do. Whipping it. Oh, I'm losing so much time
Come on
you
on,
by
baby.
Whipping it though. Yeah.
Yeah, you
see
are.
Ya. Bye bye. See
yeah,
you later.
Yeah, yeah.
Your wheels disappear at distance.
Do they really?
You're floating.
That's good.
It's beautiful. How do they do it? All right, I'm just going to pull off here.
Come on, baby, turn.
Bye-bye.
You don't win.
I'll
you
lose
technically
That's
lose.
Fine. That's fine. That's fine.
Oh, you bastard. And the 560 wins.
We got to raise the
by
the
forfeit
cabs.
For
hey,
whatever reason.
It's what it is.
It is what it is. With the lights on this thing. Ooh, I like them. Oh, Crown Vic, eh?
I'm ready to race the taxi cabs against each other.
Oh, we don't have the taxi cab light fix. So those are ridiculously, like, bright, the actual cab.
Oh, it's not sign. Bright on my screen. I'm probably not running any visual.
Oh, you're not running visual 5.
No.
Yeah.
I got regular visuals.
In, bro.
It still looks good, man. It's
All right,
it's
so we're doing two cabs versus each other?
Yeah.
They're going to be essentially the same?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh,
oh
God,
my God,
brakes.
Yeah, that light is so bright.
Not on my screen.
We need to get this interior view. No working speedometer. That's all right, though.
Oh, no, the LODs. Is what
Pretty
it
bad.
Is. We should be with each other, though, the entire time.
Yeah.
All right, we're ready?
All right. Yep. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, come on.
I didn't, do what you call it. I didn't spin the tires this time.
I did.
I think I've been losing a little bit of time off of it.
I don't know. I think it might have benefited you. Oh, turn! Turn, damn it. Oh, my God.
I know, right? This thing doesn't turn
Not
on
at
dirt
all.
Very well. Ooh,
turn
nice.
On dirt.
So, you motherfucker.
Come on.
Get up here.
Come on. Oh, you jerk.
Oh, you dirty dish rag.
Pits.
Fuck off.
Not to, oh,
what?
You're so broken. What is
it looks like an F1 car back
Look
here
at
now.
The back.
I win.
Oh, my God. Give you a win.
Shit. Dude, that is not legit at all. The fucking the deformation of these cars.
Look at this. That is fantastic. That is fantastic. Oh, this is great. Oh, that's so, that's messed up. You're gonna miss it by a mile.
I know. You have a floating light now.
Oh, classic.
Ooh, we're gonna be at nighttime here soon for this end of Spectator Drags.
Oh,
perfect. What a drag. Oh,
what you just
Spectator Drags. What a drag.
Get it?
It's at night. Yeah, shut up. All right.
Okay. Trailblazer versus
Trailblazer
the Jeep?
Versus the, yeah.
Even though the Jeep is definitely probably gonna whip it.
I think the Jeep's gonna win, yeah. But remember, this Trailblazer is pretty fast.
It's like it's got an SS package. And this has a stupid glowing purple ball in the dash, so.
Oh, that's good.
You know, that'll add 500 horsepower.
You're gonna get in trouble. You can get in trouble for impersonating a police officer.
I know, right? How do I do it?
With that purple light.
Dude, this SRT Jeep, though.
All righty, gonna continue into the night here. We got Trailblazer versus the Jeep. Pulling up. Ooh, there we go, right there. All righty. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
pretty even in the beginning, but there goes the Jeep.
Dude.
Oh, I don't know. We might get you on the high end. We don't know what the handling's going to be like on it either. It's all about how you get into the turn.
Come on. Oh, these are planted.
Overdrove it a little bit.
Pretty planted, though.
Yeah. I got cigarettes in the ashtray.
Where's the high end, though?
That's what's weighing me down. It's weighing me down. You don't have a lot of high end.
I don't. But
I got a little bit better handling than you. Oh. Just a little bit.
Oh.
Oh, it's going to be close. Ah, you got it by a little bit there.
Yeah.
That was a lot more match than I thought it would be.
Yeah, me too.
What is that purple glowy shit?
I don't know. It looks like some dragon claw holding it too on the dash. I have no clue. Not a single clue.
Oh, God. You know, we've been doing this wrong the entire time. Like, the winners are supposed to race each other.
Oh, the winner of that.
Of that class. Well, we haven't classed these out, so it's really impossible.
I'm taking
that.
The Jag. You can pick whatever that you feel
I'll do the Audi.
All right.
I'm going to take the Audi. Jag versus the Audi. All righty, bro. Yeah, we'll have to do that, though. In an actual video, we'll have to do like spectator drags where it's actually like that.
Yeah, 100%. No, I'm up for doing. I'm up for doing.
Oh, this thing is pretty badass, man.
We good. A classic.
RS7, baby.
Look at this thing. It's beautiful.
Ooh, this thing is pretty badass, too.
Beautiful.
All righty.
Ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, man.
Ooh, pretty even right off the bat.
Oh, my back end just wants to slide around.
Yeah, mine does too on this car. Oh, no, it doesn't.
Oh,
you're into the wall with James Bond's car. He's not going to be happy with you.
Oh, all the deformation. The humanity. He's got pretty decent pickup, though. These are fast. They just cannot turn.
It's a pretty fast car.
I'm gonna e-brake it. That did not.
Yeah, you're gonna.
I'm just gonna use
that drift.
Use the wall.
You fucker!
Yes.
You fucker! No, you don't! No, you don't!
No!
Yes,
humanity.
And the Audi's gonna take it. You try to dirty drive me, you son of a bitch.
There it is. Oh, no! Not James Bond's car!
You try to dirty drive me.
Oh, you dickish.
I'm gonna dirty drive you. That's how it works.
Oh, you. I missed you. That's great, though. Oh, damn it.
All right, so yeah, that was that one.
We have an old.
These two are going to be good.
Go ahead.
The SE500 and the one to the right of it here. Or is that the same one that we had before? No, it's a little bit different, a little newer one.
There's some variation in these. There's a couple different. This is 600.
Yeah.
Let's go.
The nighttime spectator drags. Woo!
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. This exhaust is awesome.
Come on. Get some traction. Oh, God. I think I'm going to be fighting.
Look at the exhaust on this, dude.
Traction on this. Where is it?
On the back left. You don't see it?
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Let's see the interior. Oh, nice.
All right. I'll pull up to the line. All right. Ready?
Ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, man, that thing's got a lot more power than I thought it did.
Oh, look at your exhaust just shooting fire.
I know.
Insane.
What? Oh, okay. We'll see how it
hits. No! No, I just gotta ride the edge, essentially.
You didn't do it. You didn't ride it through the wall.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage on you there.
Shit, you motherfucker.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, no, I forgot I can't turn.
Yeah, you have to hit the brakes a little bit there to actually make it around. Damn, that thing has got so much more acceleration.
It's got acceleration. It's so broken, though.
Oh, at the line! Oh, yes! I took it. I think I had it at the line.
I'm pretty sure you got it. I'm pretty sure.
We'll have to do that in replay, but...
Oh, my God.
That was close. I tried to get the camera to the side the best I could.
Nah, it's... What
These
it is.
These were evenly matched, man.
This thing's struggling to get some traction, though. Oh no.
Yeah,
oh, no.
Yeah, you're going to the wall. That's a guarantee. Straight to the wall.
Oh, that LOD on that is complete garbage.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
All right, 350Z versus what? Not the Bugatti, but maybe the Lamborghini. Or no, Lamborghini? No. This other Mercedes.
No. Yeah, there you here. Go. There you go.
Yeah, 350Z. S63.
This
is the Drift King's car.
Classic
Drift King.
It's got a great sound. Holy God.
Yeah.
Oh, and the interior is amazing.
Oh, on that car, yeah. I thought you were talking about this one. This one sounds pretty good, too.
All right. Ready?
It's not the best, but hang on. Ooh, this interior is badass. Yeah, I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
That's messed up.
Good. Goodbye.
That acceleration.
Oh, my God.
And in come the comments, too. Go,
oh, dude, it turns like a beast on the dirt.
This is doing pretty well, but it's still the speed. In come the comments, though, they're like, this is the handling of these is so unrealistic because this would actually beat this, and this would actually be.
Yeah.
Hey, it is what it is. These creators of these mods, they probably did the best that they could based on what they had. So one of those things where some things probably are realistic. Something's probably not.
Exactly.
I'm just pulling off because that was garbage.
Yeah, Z wins big time.
I like how we're just...
Yeah, you just go park it.
Parking this mess of cars on the side here.
Parking his wife.
Parking his wife. I'm going to park this over there, too.
Cool, Ace Ventura. Bugatti versus Bugatti. Let's
like
do it. For the final race tonight.
Yeah.
Let me tell you right now, this Bugatti will beat that... Lamborghini big time. Like this thing has
Chiron.
What 1500 horsepower in this? You
in
said?
Real life, yeah. It's this car is gonna. I don't know if it's even in production technically yet. Maybe there's like test versions of it out there, but let me
One
go.
One thing that's really cool is the spoiler on this car comes up.
Everything is super cool about this car. Like seriously.
The interior on this is really good. It's broken, but it's a good looking interior.
Yeah.
Yeah, the speedometer is broken.
Well, it's like we talked about. You know, you can have any feeling you want to about. I can just randomly do some random colors and make it really ugly.
Yeah, I got a blue one.
But you can really like diss a lot of supercars for how they are and how ridiculous they are and all that stuff. But at the same time, you got to respect Bugatti for what they did. Like, look at this thing.
Absolutely.
It's insane.
Come on.
I'm trying to pick something that's not too ugly, and it's ugly still.
Oh. It's going to be ugly regardless.
It's like
nice.
Purple and gray.
Purple
and
white. A gray.
It's horrible.
Yeah, I don't want something too bad.
That's
all right.
Awful.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my
God. This
thing's
so
dude. Dude, can they turn though? Oh, yeah. Well, if you put enough brake into them. Oh my God.
Yep.
Holy God.
Got that run.
Screw you, dude.
Oh, top end.
Oh,
that spoiler that pops up on the brake is so good, dude.
Oh my God, Jesus.
Damn, yep, you got
dude,
me.
Just go
you
around again. Go around again. See if we can.
Alrighty, one more.
You know, it takes no time to do it, so why not? Oh.
It's all about getting back to the gas.
Dude, that is insane.
Jesus,
these
things are fast.
Are nuts. I bet you these will be look the worst on YouTube because of the speed that everything's going by them at.
Yeah.
Like in processing. Because, dude, that these are insane. And then I seriously love the LED that runs down the middle. Like, if that's actually implemented in the car at the end, that'll be amazing. It just looks cool. True. It's just stuff that looks insane and performs.
That's
insane.
Very true.
Is what it is. Oh, all there right. It is.
I think that's going to do it. I mean, we didn't race all of them, but...
We raced a lot of them.
We'll be here forever. Yeah.
Had a lot of fun.
We'll have to actually... Well, now we know, like, what some of them are more matched to each other.
100%.
We'll have to do... We'll have to do that with more people, but we'll do the spectator drags, and then we'll do...
This is the Twingo. We'll do,
like, you know, eliminate the cars as it goes through.
get in.
that Wingo. Look at this Wingo life.
Twingo.
There we go. Yep. Twingo, sorry.
Twingo. Yeah, get it right.
Victory lap. Got to do our victory lap here. This interior. It looks like it was made by a fifth grader, dude. Oh, my God. It's like glow in the dark is what it reminds me of. Like, glow in the dark, little everything.
It's so...
Who thought this was a good design?
I don't know. I hope this car came out 20-plus years ago, at least, because
I hope you can actually drive it. It has some cornering ability.
Yeah, that's about its only redeeming quality.
It's only redeeming quality.
Oh, my God.
Quality.
God, it's the worst.
It's pretty bad. I don't lie. Don't hit the wall in the Twingo, bro.
Cinematic. Well, alrighty. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I had a lot of fun doing it. And like we said, tons of stuff, tons of random stuff to come from this server.
We got a lot more content coming right at you.
If you subscribe and hit the bell and you hit the ding and you hit the dong and you hit notifications on the desktop applications.
Hey, we're going to the casino. You crashed the fucking Twingo, dude. Bye. God damn. You're going in the casino? Piece of shit.